Alright, what is going on, you TM26s? How y'all doing today? And welcome back to Master Quest for Bad Series in Splatoon, episode 270. Let's check out the stages. So obviously, as you'll see by the title, we're talking about my sleep schedule and the Nintendo NX. If that's actually a thing, who knows? No, it's a thing. Don't worry about it. Hopefully, I don't know, I'm getting sort of, like, I'm getting a little antsy, I'm not gonna lie. Stages are Black Belly and Hammerhead. I like that a little bit, depending on the game mode. I'm just hoping it... I mean, I don't know. It could be, wait, I selected the wrong account, didn't I? Yep, we're S+54. Hi. Okay, well, this is just going to be a cut, and we'll get back to you guys. Yeah, sorry. We'll be back. Don't worry. Oh, right, and we're back. Let's do this thing. I don't know what we're playing, but we're going to find out. Sorry about that. Although it did really... It's Splat Zones. Freaking course. Do I want to use the Forge? Or do I want... Actually, you know what? Let's go with the regular Pro. The regular Pro. Because we haven't used it in a little bit. Yeah, that's fine. So either way, let's get into this thing. I don't know where I was really going with this. It's 9:37 in the morning. We're going to finish this video and upload it. I woke up, I don't know, maybe half an hour-ish ago, probably. Maybe a little bit more than that. I don't know. But either way, we're here now. We're going to finish this and upload it, basically. Edit it a little bit. But yeah. So... I don't know. But see, my issue is that, like, I don't want to be productive until, like, past 10 o'clock, which isn't by itself an issue, except for the fact that that means that, how did that kill not happen? I don't know, whatever. Oh my god, this is my first game of the day, as you can tell. So, the only reason this becomes an issue is because I get tired around then. Especially because I'm not used to that. So a lot of times what happens is I'll end up wasting a lot of days. What? I thought I got that kill. Okay, well I didn't. Guess I did. It's fine. Hopefully we'll end up killing them, which we don't. We end up dying instead. That's that good stuff. I don't really know what I'm doing at this point in the morning. I'm still pretty tired. So, basically, that was not exactly my plan. Yeah, well, they just took the lead. God dang. Okie dokie. But, like, the mini-tage I produced yesterday, that thing, that whole idea was produced between midnight and 3 a.m. No lie. I was like, what do I want to do for a video? I don't know, I guess I could do a ranked. You know what? No, I feel like making a mini-tage. Or mini-montage, if you prefer. Hello. Oh, please, please, Jesus Christ. Am I still playing on... I'm playing on even again. God dang it. I've not gotten my strike once. This is poor, to say the least. I'm going with their fences. Screw this. Can I get some hit markers? Jesus. Ah, it's a freaking sploosh. Come on, it's the last player up. Please, thank you. Yeah, basically, like, I don't start getting creative until, like, late at night. And during the school year, because especially because I'm up earlier, that creativity tends to come a little bit earlier, which I think is why I don't actually, like, homework isn't the part of school that I hate. It's the actual fact of having to go to class. That's the issue. Alright, let's step back here. I'm actually going to wait until they get a few more players up. And then...
proceed to hopefully flood front right now. I screwed this up. That's okay. If we're watching everything, we should be fine here. Oh, I thought he was gonna be on the right side. Oh, okay. Either way, everything's fine right now. Why do we not have control of our own zone? Like, this is the stuff that, like, we're spawn trapping them, right? Oh, Jesus. Watch us lose this game. Despite the fact we literally had a spawn trap in their base for a good 30 seconds. But either way, we gotta rotate. It's the only way. I'd also love to get that kill. Okay, well, that's a good kill. But we need to, like, start making plays here. Okay. Yeah. This isn't good. Okay, good. We got one zone. We need to kill two people right now. The guy up top and these guys in our freaking zone. I'm about to play for... I can't do that anymore. Come on, guys. Okay. Oh, shoot. We almost got their zone, too. Uh-oh. Okay, it's 1v1. 1v1. Here we go. These are the big moments. How is this overtime? Let's go. Okay, we win. Whew. Not as smoothly as we would have liked to have done it, but it's okay. We go 10 and 10. Definitely could have done a lot better. But it's okay. We're warming up. So basically, I end up losing most of the day to be having no energy to do anything. Like, my ideal schedule, get up. 5-ish, 6-ish for dinner, p.m. Eat, go, you know. Maybe, I don't know, start something, do a little bit of something. Then we get, you know, 8, 9, 10. We start making videos, I don't know. Start making some videos, that'd be fun. Go to bed at, like, 10 a.m. maybe? I don't know. How many hours is that? That's a decent... Because you go 5 to 5, right? That's 12. So that's a 17-hour day. That's pretty good. That leaves you 7 more hours of sleeping time. Oh, well, no. That's not 7. That is 7 hours. Wait, yeah, no. 7 hours of sleeping time. Oh, hello. Good night. Thank you. I didn't even get the kill. But either way. My sleep schedule just sucks with how my creative cycle works. Do I want to extract the right side of the zone? Yeah, let's do it. Thanks, teammate. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought I traded. Oh, watch out. Nice. Okay. Other thing we're gonna talk about today. The NX. It's a ton of rumors right now, and I hate it. I just wanted the console. That's all I want. Mainly because it's sort of going in an area where I don't want it to go, and I'm just like, please, just stop this. Just give it to me before you mess anything else up. Just release Splatoon on launch day. It'll sell well. Everyone will be happy. Except for the people who don't like Splatoon, but then, you know, give them something too. Like, really, if they just came out, like, with a Mario, obviously they're gonna have the Zelda. Like, there's very few things they could really mess up, right? Because from a game standpoint, you've got everything. You're checking all the boxes. So it really just comes down to, at that point, making a system that's not totally underpowered and basically useless from the day it comes out. Like, you would think isn't totally the hardest thing to do, right? But I don't know. We'll see what they end up doing with it. I'm cautiously optimistic. If that makes sense. Come on, just challenge this. I literally see all three of your points of entrance right here. How do I not hit more than one shot?
Oh my god!
You cannot let me do that. Let's go.
Let's go, baby.
Woo! So yeah, that was fun. Or what? Yeah, that game was fun. My ear hurts again. I think I have another ear infection. I don't know how. I went 7-1. Good stuff. Good high five to the slosher over there. Yeah, but I don't know. I am like super excited for Splatoon 2. I'm just really excited because I really want to see what they do with it. Even though we've heard nothing about it, I still wouldn't be surprised if it was a launch title. I wouldn't be surprised. Especially if they announce it, like, I mean, obviously there's rumors going around that they're going to announce it in September, so, or like, I don't know, well, either way, so, sort of hoping that they're just like, hey, Splatoon 2, because, I don't know. It's whatever. I'm praying. I mean, if they don't make one, I would be, like, uber surprised. Like, I don't even know what could compare to that. It would just make me depressed a little bit, too. Basically, it would be like someone you never met throwing you a surprise party for your birthday. And you're like, well, what? I never saw this coming. Well, because I don't know you. And two, I'm a little upset because, you know, none of my actual friends decided they wanted to do this for me. I'm dead. God dang it. If I didn't run out of ink, would have had it. Or I would have gotten away. But I ran out of ink. It's fine. My allergies are still really bad. Which might actually be contributing to the ear stuff. I don't know. We'll see. I might try to go to the doctor today. See what's going on. See what sort of stuff they're prescribing for me. What? Oh my god. That timing sucked. God, with 2 ink strikes, we definitely could have at least knocked him out of zone. They don't think I'm going to challenge this. They're dumb. Jesus Christ, you have another Izuka? Now I have to play around this ink strike. Okay, yeah, I just ran through their entire team. Watch me go big.
Oh, what? I just got Ganeed. Oh, it was an Octo. Anything else, and I think I would have had it.
Plus, I had Ink Strike. Could Ink Strike from base.
This game was over if I got that kill.
It still might be.
No.
Oh, I was hoping they wouldn't get that pick. Oh, well. Let's go, baby. I'm focusing just a little bit right now. Give me that. What? No, no, that's gonna be game. I mean, it's not necessarily game. But that Kraken won them the game. Oh, dude, if I could have found that kill just a little bit earlier. Shoot, now they're behind us.
Oh!
If it wasn't a two-shot, man. All right, we need to break this, like, yesterday. Okay, we're getting Ink Strikes in. Problem is we only have one person, like, in there. Two dead. 2v2.
Dang it, for Octo.
Yep, that's gonna be game. We're not gonna have enough pressure. Maybe if this person, we literally need to go so big, yeah.
Okay, we should have won that game, honestly. Like, we had it. Literally, that Kraken won it for them, that two-piece.
Even if I could have just picked up that other player, but I just didn't have the time. I went 12-6. Oh, and 10 for the Slosher. Oh, well. It's fine. We'll hop into one more here. It's frustrating, though. We should have won that.
Actually, no. We have two more games. Sorry. I forgot about the fact that I had to switch accounts. Yeah, never mind.
But so, basically, this time... NX, I'm just like, give it to me. Just, no, please. I don't want to hear anything else about it. Just give it to me. Because at least, like, once they announce something, we can then make a judgment. But now with all the rumors, it's just like, well, that's okay. Okay, I can deal with this. This has promise. And then there's another... You're just like, no, don't. Please don't do that. No. It's just so frustrating.
But really, what it is, it's what it's looking like is they're not going to do what everyone sort of wants them to do, which is just make something that outclasses the Xbox One and PS4. Because that doesn't have enough creativity, apparently. I don't know. Whatever. They're...
This is a dumb challenge. Challenge a rapid blaster, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Was it fun? Oh, come on, don't get it. There we go. thought. I was like, I thought I heard someone over here. I'm not getting a good fall off. Yeah. Hello. Oh, what? They're three dead. I have Ink Strike. I'm Ink Striking front base, which will hopefully also help get in zone. Didn't get zone, but that's fine. Blaster killed two. Oh, we traded. Wow. What? Splat. God, they killed quick. That's what surprised me, honestly, is how quickly they killed. I'm gonna wrap, yeah, just for picking up this player here. There we go. Nice. Did I knock? Okay, I did get that kill. They let me in my position. It's game over from here. Like, I dominate from right. You just don't let anybody get behind you. So you just have to trust that your teammates are gonna come. Woo! Nope, not what I wanted to do, but it's okay. Thank you, teammates. Oh, I'm gonna die. No! Oh my god, give me that kill. Woo, baby, toasted. Ink Strike. Oh, I got there. I'm going off on these kids. They can't handle it. Let's go. He just can't handle it. So basically, yeah, I don't know. I didn't really come into an episode with too much of the plan. I just wanted to complain that it should be socially acceptable to be up all night, 15-1. I'm the guy. And then I wanted to tell Nintendo that they should just give me the console. And then, I don't know. I still think it's not going to sell well no matter what. I don't think they can repeat what they did with the Wii. Where literally everyone's buying it. See, because the Wii had such a good premise. Like, their marketing team for the Wii, literally, like, they sold a console that really had no business being sold that much. Like, as good as it was, and I like the Wii a lot. Like, if you look at the games for it, it got a lot of third-party support, but, the Wii did not make good use, or, like, motion controls were not built... Most of those games were not built for motion controls, and so I think you were really getting a lesser version of most games. Well, because it was just underpowered, obviously. Like, it did not compare to the 360 and PS3. But... my sound is really low, and I don't like it. Thank you. No! How did I not get fall off? I thought I was hitting those. Shoot. Alright, we have a player going. No, it's sniper though. They're just going top too, they're not. Alright, let's... We'll go for the strike into zone. Or not. There we go. Yeah, please get a top, thank you. Oh, watch that. Got one. Watch me go off here. Nope, Hydra. Yeah, I was doomed. Oh well, it's fine. Alright, we need to play this differently now, because it just means that we can't challenge, or I can't play defenses the entire game. An easy two-piece, as some would call it. Nice. Oh my god, I missed one shot. Oh, I forgot about the run speed. Because I was, obviously, I don't run speed, so I was just straight. Actually, I might be running a little bit of run speed. I don't exactly know what's even on this set, dude. It's bad. Like, but I forgot about how much run speed they were running, because I would have tracked with them a little bit better. Shouldn't have been a trade. I should have had that outright. Oh no, now we're three dead, and our last player is totally off rotation. It's fine, we've seen a break. We have one opportunity to seize everything we ever wanted. Oh, okay, I get two, which is good, but we need to kill this Hydra. And they're sitting fences with, I believe, Bubbler. Yep. That was very obvious. The thing is, if we can cap their zone as well. No, shoot. Where am I getting killed from? Dynamo? Yep, Dynamo up top. Okay, well. Things are not looking great. Which is fine, I mean. What? Can I please? Christ. And thing is, now they have this. Alright, now we really need to hit a really nice ink strike here. Alright, I'm just going for zone. And they're behind me, too. I mean, I sort of knew it was going to come, but... What is their name? Pipin' TV? Whatever, dude. Whatever, man. I don't even care. Killed two. Let's go. Come on. We can do this. We just need to keep killing the Hydra, basically. Alright, this will be zone control. I pray it is, at least. Alright, I'm gonna try to get theirs. And there's one behind me. My goal was get theirs and then ink strike ours. And then we just go. It wasn't gonna happen, let's be honest. Like, the entire hold was not gonna happen. Come on, guys, we need to be able to split our attack here. Alright, you got 10 seconds to get two zones. 5 seconds. And we're not getting either. Yeah, it's just not happening. We don't have the rotation. It's fine. Oh, well, I think we go positive one game from this. Whatever, it's fine. It's totally cool. 12-9. Yeah, it's fine. Honestly, that Hydra and Dynamo were such an issue for us because our sniper wasn't hitting shots, it didn't seem like. And it's breaking news, but either way, guys, thank you so much for watching. Obviously, if you enjoyed, please don't forget to click that like button, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!